Monday. Hope you guys have a good day. Thanks for this. Stay safe, everybody. Good morning, everybody. Happy Tuesday. Hope you guys are going to stay enjoy your day. Stay safe, everybody.
Good morning, everybody. Happy winter. Hope you guys are going to stay enjoy your day. Stay safe, everybody.
Good morning, everybody. Happy Thursday. Hope you guys are going to stay enjoy your day. Stay safe, everybody.
Good morning, everybody. Happy Friday. Hope you guys are going to stay enjoy your day. Stay safe, everybody.
Good morning, everybody. Happy Saturday. Hope you guys will have a good day. Enjoy your day. Stay safe, everybody.
Good morning, everybody. Happy Sunday. Hope you guys will have a good day. Enjoy your day. Stay safe, everybody.
Yeah, girl. That was an uphill. That's fine.
Oh, good job, Ellie. Good job. Stop, stop, stop.
Go. Good job, Steve. How do you feel? Good job.
Second time about I'm gonna go be a mother.
All the egos of this trio. We got a question. Selena Vega Spancio. Okay, so that's helping for part. No, it's Tozawa, but he's just able to cover. For all you know, it could have been a pet.
Tozawa, go with a pet. The wing clipper, Angel Garza, Tozawa, Claymore to Garza, into an impromptu.
Drew McIntyre continues to just, and beyond that, he's been incredibly with them. I mean,
McIntyre trying to bait the WWE.
And this is where Andrade is weakness. He attacks with constant pressure. This is
bicep.
Now McIntyre catching up.
He finds something. He looks at Randy. He goes back to his feet.
McIntyre counter. WWE champion and a back elbow. WWE champion, much like he did last night against Simmons.
Offense would be severe.
Taylor going, puts Andrade on here and angrier.
Trying Andrade able to block.
Style repertoire of Drew McIntyre.
Counter by McIntyre.
About the cat by the tail.
Double knees and a McIntyre. Oh, it's a back elbow.
Andrade.
Right to WWE champion.
Right, the Australian duo.
There's the cover.
Sorry for the iconics, but this is a WWE.
Remember the way WWE. And then Alexa Bliss follows. And Peyton Royce. Now he hooked the leg and he kicked out of things. We have a new Raw's. Becky Lynch is competing for the World Women's Championship.
I can't.
Oh, and Nikki's match around. There's a cover.
They wanted a women's that goes Peyton Royce, but they said absolutely.
Whoa, cover, cross.
And one of the top tag teams in WWE.
Kick out. To put away the tag team down the road.
Another universe for these two, but
you got it. You have two teams.
And then down and a kick out.
Jordan know each other well. They know their strengths and weaknesses. They have in common the Iconics winning
cross. Tied up here, attacked to Alexa Bliss in the corner. Oh, and attack was mainly Kay. And Peyton Royce trips. And look at this. Tails, shoulders down. And
like Peyton Royce took some hair with her.
Oh, and down they both go. That big right hand.
Comes Zach Vengeance.
There's the cut out by Peyton Royce.
There you go,
though. Nikki Cross does the job. And now Cross to the outside. Oh, a cheap shot.
Now the Iconics looking to capitalize.
The Iconics have been
Rollins in absolute bewilderment, but he's got
center of the ring.
Murphy
and a kick out. Processing the fact that Aleister Black.
Rio and Aleister Black have to be thinking they're looking
right to the back of the net. Black Stereo. There's the
quickly Rollins is completely unresponsive.
Reach out to try and make a tag. Rollins obviously fits.
Murphy able to slow down Rey Mysterio. Look at the bank. Mysterio beats her Black right to the chin. Kick out by Murphy.
Trip down to San Diego County. Dial it up.
Come on.
Oh! And Seth Rollins is.
An Italian earring in for Shayna to go back.
Ooh. And the Italian point with 1 point, the training partner of Ronda Rousey
still went to that length.
That's how cold and came up short at Money in the Bank, which he found
to the arm here. There's
a rendition.
There's a lot of pride in the
You better believe this is personal for me. Natalya into the corner, humiliating Natalya.
She's dead.
And look, calm, cool, and collected Bachelor to the corner. Break the hold there. And now, oh, and again, Bay is not going to stand for it again.
Now he's been the cornerstone of the women's
look at Baszler laying up Baszler with a super Natalya and another super to the leg.
That's
your point, Trevor. Does not have going for the cover. Shoulders to low. Going for the shoulder. Oh,
no.
Trying to break the arm. Now Natalya with big knee strike by Baszler.
Also injured his fingers. Corey, this is for an opportunity. You can ask anybody in the locker room by so many legends and Hall of Famers. 2020 as intercontinental.
Corbin went for the half crab. An elbow by King Corbin.
Getting a kick out. By one. He threw two superstars.
Either of these superstars has ever been intercontinental champion.
Later on tonight, a first round matchup.
Applied by King Corbin. Went for the patented mule kick. And now Corbin jumped outside the ring. Elias had Corbin in his sights off the top.
Russian as he continues to attack.
Yes! Set now as he drives Corbin in the biscuit car.
Right here. Went for the clothesline again. And Elias
Fisher. So understand how personal issues are here.
Corbin sent across the ring. Delivering a knee.
Comes Elias Corbin though to his feet. Hot caught by King Corbin.
This time Elias was ready for it.
No, he wasn't. Tyrant snaps him up. Is it enough to put him away
in this matchup tonight?
Come on, out of the rough.
Now Elias may have Corbin. Right to the face of a skull.
Corbin just destroyed Elias.
As he rolls Corbin up now. Shoulders down by Corbin.
By up center of the ring,
one of technically gifted athletes in all of WWE.
Rolling Brian up on the arm yet again. They're trying to roll me a one count. And look at being able to make it to the bottom rope
over the past number of months. Why does somebody a guy like force you to improve?
Kicked out by Gulak. Uh-oh, look at what he did now. Center of the ring, they momentarily create some separation here. Able to roll through though as he's
looking for the armbar. We've seen this from Daniel Bryan.
He's blocking here.
Pinball
shoulders down again.
Another one by Bryan.
Bryan able to roll through. Now he kicks out at two. Brian gonna tap out.
Brian really threw it and looking for the yes line.
Flattened out, so Brian was not able. Referee saying the shoulder was.
Brian wants to get to the dragon.
No, break. This time picking the ankle is Daniel Bryan.
In all the ring.
Heel hook is
Daniel Bryan.
He can't get
Daniel Bryan has the hands clapped.
Start things off against Morrison. John Morrison's agility, talked about in the past, Corey. Very technical sound, a tremendously unusual, unorthodox.
Yeah.
Kick in the midsection did not affect him. And there's the power as he pancakes over the hill. I mean, that's a lot of fun, too.
Inspirational face of a billion dollars
and a kick.
Universal champion, the monster among men.
Now doing the wise thing. This was teamwork, the greatest tag team of the year. We're talking about the New Day, the 8-time tag team champion.
Ryan now taking it to Miz and Morrison.
Oh, God.
On to the next. He stopped at his tracks before being shoved to a powerful.
As he's in a hightail it out of the way. And Miz just.
Oh,
look at John posted his shoulder. On the second one in trouble. The champ's in trouble.
Out assault toward the Universal Champion.
Here's the